Emmerdale spoilers, Lydia Hart exposes Lachlan White with huge Rebecca White clue. Emmerdale may have chosen the most unlikely character to expose serial killer Lachlan White in Lydia Hart, as tonight the cleaner showed she was more savvy than she's let on when she discovered a massive clue in Rebecca White's disappearance. Emmerdale viewers already know Lachlan, played by Thomas Atkinson, kidnapped his aunt Rebecca, Emily Head, but she is only one in a long line of mysterious disappearances. It's a miracle the psychotic murderer is able to keep yet another secret on the ITV soap, but tonight saw Lydia, Karen Blick, appear to stumble upon the truth. Spotting Rebecca's memory book in the boot of Lachlan's car, Lydia was immediately suspicious as the teenager fought to hide his nerves on the ITV soap. "It's a bit strange," Lydia said skeptically, as she listened to Lachlan's feeble explanation of Rebecca simply forgetting it on her way to Ibiza. "It's like everything she's done since the accident though, isn't it?" the killer insisted. "I thought she'd be straight on the phone once she realized. She relied on this and she's coping without it. Without me," he added. Seemingly starting to sense pain in Lachlan's voice, Lydia attempted to console Belle Dingles, Eden Taylor-Draper, boyfriend. On a roll, Lachlan spun a story about how mad he was Rebecca had left, leaving Lydia intent on fixing the White family's rift. Lachlan later spotted her leaving a voice message for his aunt, and his expression indicated his worries at having to kill again to keep his deadly secret safe. Asking if she'd managed to speak to his last remaining family member, Lachlan proceeded carefully. "Her phone's turned off," a sheepish Lydia replied. "Why are you calling her?" Lachlan pressed again, as Lydia gave in and said, "Because you're missing her and it's making you sad." "Well, she needs some time away and I respect that," Lachlan insisted. While an irritated Lachlan accused Lydia of snooping, Lydia stood strong and assured him she was trying to help. "I'm going to keep calling until she tells me herself that she's okay, so I can tell you," Lydia added firmly. Taking to Twitter in the aftermath, fans shared their worries over Lydia's future on the ITV soap. One person wrote, "With Lydia determined to get in contact with Rebecca, how will Lachlan get her to stop? Hash Emmerdale. Fed up with Lachlan and his hobby of murdering people. Is it wrong to think one more won't make any difference? Lydia is super annoying. Hash Emmerdale," another shared. A third posted, "Lydia is going to be murdered by Lachlan any minute now. Hash Emmerdale." While a fourth begged, "Oh God. He's not going to kill Lydia next now, is he? Lachlan, can you take just one day off from murdering someone, please? I can't keep up. Ta. Hash Emmerdale." Emmerdale continues tomorrow at 7 p.m. on ITV.